And Byrd lines one in the left field, and the Mets grab the lead. Quintanilla is in. It's an RBI single for Marlon Byrd. And the Mets go in front for the first time today, 5-4.
Well, that double play, the inning should have been over. The fielder's choice, I should say. And it hurts the Mets. Not the Mets, excuse me, the Marlins. Helps the Mets.
25 runs batted in for Marlon Byrd in part-time duty. So the Mets, who are twice down by 3 runs.